And here is a comparison between Osmo Action 4 and Osmo Action 1.
Osmo Action 4 on the left, Osmo Action 1 on the right. ...4K 60, rocksteady on both. Normal colors on both.
And ultra wide on both. So same settings on both.
D-Log M on Osmo Action 4 and D-Synolec on Osmo Action 1 and Osmo Action 1. And now a test with D-Warp on both. Normal colors. And how is the sharpness? D-Warp wide, not ultra wide, on Osmo Action 4. and now vertical on both. Osmo Action 4 on left, Osmo Action 1 on the right. Ultra wide on Osmo Action 4.